You've published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have some in every way you can imagine. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
We? You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds. This way.
Hey.
Kid, where are you taking me?
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
crumpled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light. Thank you.
Leslie?
I don't want to go there.
No!
They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.